Hello, everybody. Welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. So, I've been doing a bit of thinking. That Lost Invasion, Mia's probably not going to be able to help all that much. Especially if I'm going to be trying to use hit-and-run tactics.
Lost sighted over there.
Which may very well be what would work best.
So, this place is guarded.
I also figure that... Oh. Take this! Okay, so there's traps to boss fights one.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
These hit and run tactics are probably going to be what I'm, what I should probably try to use. To that end, Rui's going to be the most useful. The fact that he's probably going to be able to hold his own against that. I also kind of figured I'd try searching my blood codes a bit. What the Dark Seeker for now?
They wandered in only to find death.
Yeah. An odd echo. I also kind of figured I'd try using, well, that I'd try fighting dirty, so to speak. Using like those traps and debuffs.
On my way. That's it.
Wanted to open up with a drain attack. Oh well.
Which way to go? Take this! Pick up something we can use?
Yeah, I'd say so. Of course, I am gonna have to find the guy that I can trade old world materials with first.
What's our next heading?
Not over there. I think I've built up enough ichor anyway. Hmm? Except that bit of red, kinda looks like she's got a vestige. Now then. Would you kindly step into my parlor? Irritated.
Don't get too wild out there. Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. Lost. Sighted up ahead. That must be the guard. Bring it any time. How's this?
All right, Yakko. Let's get to killing, shall we?
Taken out by a guard, it looks like.
At least once I cleared that, lost invasion. At least then they won't have to worry about it triggering just by walking on through there.
Moving out.
Keep the important things in mind.
You like my Ichor stock? Okay, once more, with feeling. Haze back, and I made a lot of progress, so there's that.
You're up again.
To be fair, Yakko only went down because I did. Spended some
Looks
of his
like they're
health
defending this place.
Me. Okay, a lot of his health.
Bring it any time.
Good work there, Yakko. What the heck? Try that again.
You pick up something we can use? Glad we didn't lose that.
No kidding. I suppose it could have always regained it. Trying to catch me fighting dirty. Specs his weapon too, right? Huh, guess not. What the heck? Freaking bullshit. Okay, fine. I'll just go to the freaking hot spring. Hmm. I can't help but suspect I'm have to go through that room if I'm gonna continue on through this place. No, not that one. That one. Figured I might as well take it for a spin. I don't know where I'm gonna find the vestiges for it, though.
Let's do our best out there.
I really like that one. I'm probably gonna need that one at some point.
Make sure you're good and set before we go.
Oh. knows what that attack of hers was.
The Lost are over there.
Looks like they're defending this place.
Yeah, it sure seems like that, doesn't it? Kinda weird though, they're supposed to be, you know... They're kinda supposed to be feral, aren't they?
No harm in being prepared.
I guess the window's a bad idea.
You pick up something we can use?
Isis Chrome, and I found an Isis Vestige. Coincidence?
Branch in the path.
Don't run too far ahead.
I run as far ahead as I want, dagnabbit. What the heck is this one do again? Oh, yeah. There we go. Very nice.
If they're not moving, they can be a landmark for us.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
If I'm right about this. Okay, so it was. Good. Dagnabbit! And of course, there's nothing over here.
Man.
kidding me? I figured the spawn point would be back around where the... back around where they've been spawning.
Hey, you okay? Enemy loitering over there. That must be the gun. Bring it any time!
She got lucky. Using that gift made it so that I couldn't parry the attack in time. Plus, I think she was able to dodge it. Freaking kidding me! I saw her disappear that a second time. I thought she was dead.
No harm.
No, we're playing freaking possum.
You have to take whatever you can use. Good. We grab that. Don't run too far ahead.
Calm down, relax, I'm getting reckless. Getting there. Seriously?
This could get a bit tight.
Oh, come on! Gotta start readying an attack. Maybe like some kind of special quirk to it. Oh wait, was it the ice damage? Ice has been pretty effective so far. Hack one of these to pieces. I need the ichor. I mean, increasing my stock is good and all, but I just gotta replenish it, you know?
We need to check out the layout of this place.
No kidding! Surprise! Ah, crap. Guess it wasn't much of a surprise.
No harm in being prepared.
The heck? Oh, come on!
Have something we can use?
Maybe. Just hang in there.
I really, really don't want to fall here.
Me neither. Unfortunately, however, my character is very white, so she cannot jump at all. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Okay, so it's just the one. Seriously?
Bring it anytime.
Progress. Bad feeling about this. As many a Star Wars character has said.
On my way.
And there's the buzzer, so as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.